Forgive my lack of accurate political correctness, but there is a reason people vote more for BB Nigerian than they vote for the Nigerian president. Nigerian politicians never cease to make empty promises, disrespect the constitution, and seriously prepare for the next election than for the next generation. Over 200 million people immersed in acute poverty, hardship, unemployment, unbearable utility bills, obnoxious policy and security operations. First thing I would do if I were the president is to carry the people along regarding policies and budgets. Our policies must be people-oriented and our budget must be spent in a way that is fair and transparent. If I were the president, I would reduce political office holder salaries from the chancellor to the president by 50%. So many rich people in politics are only worried about wealth and property than securing a prosperous nation for its citizens through employment and poverty alleviation. If I were a president, I would unlock borders where we can import and export goods, where we have comparative advantages and disadvantages. Instead of massacre, I would help people who are struggling to pay rent and other several bills. COVID-19, would it have affected our citizens if palliative were sincerely shared among the people? We as a country, we work more on eliminating police brutality. We will entrench security, policies and electoral reforms. We put a stop to genocide, eliminate child trafficking and ensure true federal character. In Nigeria, there are so much we have to rebuild. To solve our problems, everyone's voice must be heard because there are youth with brilliant ideas. In Nigeria, if the government and the people collaborated, we will solve these problems and make visible progress. I will tell my indigenous people of Biafra brothers to wake up and heal from the past injustice done to them by our past leaders. I will tell my northern brethren not to hold on to North supremacy. If I were president, I will talk more about love, hope, care and human empathy. Any attack on people based on ethnicity must be rejected by my brethren in the West. I believe that this nation will rise again. God bless the Federal Republic of Nigeria.